The top nuclear regulator in the U.S. wants to do more to improve the safety of nuclear plants there. Gregory Yatsko says he and his colleagues have learned from what happened in Japan.
Fukushima accident was not acceptable. And given what happened, that means that it's not acceptable to have a large-scale evacuation.
The Commission announced new safety rules last week. They require plant operators to improve their facilities to deal with emergencies, including power outages. Yatsko says the rules are only a first step. He says the regulators will come up with additional safety measures by the middle of this year.